Hi friends, it's Brittany here. So excited about all the fall things. In particular, our icons that have just dropped are absolutely unbelievable. You guys are gonna love them. We've had 7 new icons that have just launched, and I think the most perfect spot for all of our icons is on our celebration buckets. You'll take a peek at some of these right here. We've got it in our aqua. We're also showing it to you today in our cream and in our black. But let's take an up close and personal look. How adorable is this? We have the bat, we have the spider, we have Hello Fall, we have Happy Fall, y'all, we have a pumpkin top, we have a full pumpkin, and then we have just a beautiful word called gather that is an icon as well that's just gorgeous. But you can see here that we've got it on our adorable celebration buckets. Now, I love these buckets for so many reasons. For your children, if they're needing that little tote to take around to collect candy, right? Here, we've just popped one of our great little square scarves on it, and they come in prints too. So if you wanna keep it neutral and just do a black, pick up a black scarf. If you'd rather do something a little bit more fun, add a little polka dot, add a little print, add a little fun to it, right? Why not have a little fun? But you can see here that we've got it in the bat icon with Boo. This would also be a great little bucket to leave by your front door. That way, when all of the trick-or-treaters come by, you grab your little celebration bucket, you pick your candy out, and you can put it in their little bags for them. Whatever the case may be, these are absolutely phenomenal and have launched in conjunction with all of our new fall icons, which are available in embroidery on some of our more fabric related items, right? Or also available in our vinyl, which you can do on our celebration buckets. So we know you're gonna celebrate big this fall season, and we know these celebration buckets are gonna help you do that, and all of our icons are gonna help you do that in the most magnificent way.